know if I told you this before, but I repeat it if I have. But you know,
if you write anything on your computer,
one of the strongest like parts of your voice is, but you don't use it a lot. You only use it a little bit. But one of the strongest parts is the technical side. So when you're ad libbing, you know, when you're like moving your notes like that. Should use to your advantage. So whatever song you're doing, don't be frightened to really, really go for it, do your own thing even more, because that's gonna allow us to hear what you're capable of. You know? You should always do that. Maybe not any song you do, or just do your own thing.
I end up over-singing.
Yeah, you gotta be careful you don't over-sing, but at the same time you gotta show off what you're capable of, you know? It is like a balance that you gotta try and find between it all, like.